fellow Cougs. My name is Gloria Walker. Today is Thursday, November 8th, and welcome to the latest episode of @UH News. This week is homecoming week for the University of Houston. There have been lots of events on campus giving students the opportunity to show off their school spirit. Although homecoming is coming to an end, there are still a few exciting events to look forward to. Tonight, Glow Bounce will be from 7 to 10 p.m. in the Houston Room. Stop by for an awesome time with Glow Roller Skating and a DJ. Tomorrow, there will be a tailgate from 7 to 10 p.m. in Lynn Houston Park. This is the perfect homecoming hype-up event, including food, yard games, and even a zip line. Finally, homecoming week will come to a close with the UH versus Temple football game on Saturday at 6 p.m. at TDECU Stadium. Don't forget to grab your tickets and support our team. Go Cougs! Tuesday was the last day to vote in the midterm elections, and Coug TV did a Facebook livestream event where we covered the election results and revisited election events that happened on campus, such as Beto O'Rourke's recent visit to UH with MSNBC's show Hardball with Chris Matthews. The livestream also included interviews with students about the election and the importance of college voting. If you want to be notified of future Coug TV livestreams, don't forget to like us on Facebook at Coug TV to stay informed. Next Monday, the university is celebrating International Education Week. The kickoff ceremony will be from 11:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the Student Center Plaza. Stop by to enjoy the music and browse among the booths showcasing the international initiatives. Next Tuesday, November 13th, UH is holding a seminar called Transgender 101, where people who are not informed on the proper pronouns, terms, and identities of transgender people can learn and ask questions. This will take place in Student Center South Heights Room from 1 to 2:30 p.m. Finally, in some very exciting news, part of the Student Center satellite will be reopening next Monday, November 12th. The Starbucks, Smoothie King, and Market will be back for the first time ever since Hurricane Harvey. Stay updated with @UH News for more information on the satellite's full reopening coming in the spring. Thank you so much for tuning into this week's episode. I'm your host, Gloria Walker. If you would like to see more from @UH News, follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube at Coug TV, your school, your story at UH. Thank you.